There's a groundswell really of people behind you, and the one man that they're waiting for is Anna Hazare. How soon do we expect him to leave Tihar jail and head towards Ram Leela Maidan?
Well, the Delhi police, of course, say that they have no objections, and the Tihar prison authorities will have to decide how soon can he be released. But when you are talking of groundswell, let me take you to people here and let me ask them as to what is their feeling about this entire issue and what is it that they want Anna to be out, how soon, and what would be their next course of action. Please tell me, how soon do you want Anna to be out, and would you be going with him, sitting at Ram Leela Maidan? Would you be leaving this place, travelling with him?
We will be following Anna Hazare. Wherever he will go, we will go there. We will support Anna Hazare at that point where he will where Anna Hazare will say we will go there and support him. We will the youth here standing here will entirely support Anna Hazare to the Ram Leela Maidan and everywhere where he will say.
आप मुझे ये बताइए
इंग्लिश
आप मुझे ये बताइए कि आप लोग अब अन्ना हजारे के आने के बाद क्या करना चाहते हैं, यहाँ से उनके साथ जाएंगे, बैठेंगे, क्या करेंगे?
नहीं, पहले ही दिनों से हम पहले दिनों से उनके साथ दे रहे हैं एंड नाउ हम तब तक आ चुके हैं. वे कमली फेड अप बिकॉज द करप्शन हैज ग्रोन अप वेरी मच एंड आज सुनने में आया कि अन्ना हजारे निकलने वाले हैं, तो राम लीला मैदान पे हम उनके साथ शुरू से ही तैयार रहेंगे और जब तक ये सरकार अन्ना जी की बातें नहीं मानती है तब तक वे साथ रहेंगे चाहे कुछ भी करना पड़े, क्योंकि अब सरकार को समझना चाहिए कि आम जनता अन्ना के साथ है. आखिर क्यों है, पिछले 64 सालों से हम जगह हो चुके हैं, मगर मैं नहीं मानता था आजाद है, क्योंकि बच्चे के पैदा होने से लेकर हमारे मरने तक हर जगह घूस 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 घूस, और अब जनता जाग चुकी है और तभी मानेगी जब करप्शन देश से मिट पाएगा.
They can see that the popular mood, of course, is that the government has now buckled. They have to agree to what Anna says. And popular mood is also about the fact that they need to understand what the people want and why do they want that. And obviously, almost everyone here is now saying that they would walk with Anna, sit with Anna till the time he wants to.